I remember of yesterday back, before the great ones ruled Earth. Afore the darkness, behind the stars of night, there were a great fire running in the sky. It spreads like the wind hot within its path, destruction for all. Becoming mightier as it go, the great fire hurls through space, none to know the world it brings. Space was full of old planets and giant tumbling pieces of worlds before, lying the path of the great fire into a giant old star. The great fire crashed with a mighty crash, exploding to everywhere, streak asteroids of burning rock and fire. Blue skies burned in the fury of the great fire. All around, I hear streets cry out loud, mountains rumble. As buildings explode, my home erupts. This world would never again be the same. New Earth would rise up from the rubble, out of the smoky landscape. The cataclysm awakes the sleeping giants from ancient worlds. Crashing through the barriers of time, they invade our world to conquer, to rule the whole human race. They rise to devour us. We kneel to worship them. They never stop, only to seek others for battle, for ultimate world domination, for primal rage.